It's time for the next chapter in our story of calculus, that of integration. Integration begins as anti-differentiation. Now that sounds simple enough, but it will prove to be a challenging hill to climb. Is there a payoff? Oh yes, absolutely, as we shall see. If you're ready to get going, let's begin.